Hey guys, Rebel here. This is not your normal accessing file episode. This is just gonna be a bonus extras clip. I don't know what I'm gonna call it yet, but it's most likely not gonna be edited very well, and it's just gonna be slapped together really quickly. So we were just playing hide and slay this entire time for a very long time. So enjoy.
Yeah. It's a pass of the other round.
Yeah.
It's a racetrack.
Also, thanks to whoever gave me food. Bye, Danny.
Goodbye.
Perfect opportunity to steal another hat, am I right? Or another armor piece, right?
No.
Yo, I need more armor. I could always use some more armor.
You do not.
Oh wait, you don't know about that.
You. I have come to assume that Isaac is always the one who's stealing my armor. That's always disappearing.
Nah, bro.
I know what I have to do.
Can't be.
But I don't know if I have the strength to do it.
Yo, is that a Star Wars quote?
I don't know.
Pretty sure
it was like spot on a Star Wars quote.
Florida.
So what are we all doing?
Hide and slay, bro. In the community center.
Oh, we are? Okay, I wasn't sure if we were, because everyone started running and Danny died. So.
Hey, what is hide and see and slay or whatever?
Well, let me pull up the official rule book real quick.
Yo, we have a rule book for...
Yo, there's an official...
It's approximately one short paragraph. And it goes as follows, okay? So, step one, hide. Step two, slay. There's a 30-second timer for hiding.
How do you slay?
Must... Huh?
No, never mind. You...
Okay. The seeker must... let's see, wait. Oh, the seeker must use the hide and slay axe. All players must have F1 enabled, or like just like the HUD and everything turned out so you can't see name tags.
Danny, that's
the cowards can fight back, so everyone's hiding from the seeker can fight back. The first coward slayed becomes the next seeker, but seeker must kill everyone to win. If the seeker dies, the coward wins, and no placing or destroying blocks. And skin changes are allowed. And those are all the rules. So it's basically hide and seek, but the
dude,
the
there's some rhymes in there.
Dude,
Isaac.
Whoa.
I'm sorry, dude. Wait.
Can I eat
back here?
Why does OBS refuse to capture sound for Minecraft?
Because it does not like you.
Have a glass of clownfish.
Yo.
All right, guys. I'll be
how am I supposed to drink this? If I drink it, I'll accidentally place it.
Except the pumpkin.
Let me know when you guys are ready.
Chain helmet. I got armor on.
Accept it.
Still weird having an empty inventory.
Oh.
Ooh.
In it. Where are you gonna like?
No.
Slam your face on the floor.
Watching,
are you going to turn the name tags off?
Yeah, you got to press F1 or if you...
Yo, give me all my stuff. I need my horn back.
Horn. Whoa, that one's really cool.
Look at all these melons, bro. Okay, everybody's going to be eating melons.
Get that trash out of here.
Heck no, though. Hey. I'll get it out of here if you eat it. Melons, bro. Melons, get your free melons.
I literally hate this.
I hate you.
You're a vegetable.
I hate you.
You know what? Give me all those melons. I want all of them.
You better eat every single one of them.
I'm just secret disposing of these melons like they're supposed to be disposed of off the cliff.
No, bro. it ain't no way that you just disposed of all those very well melons.
You know what? I actually threw them in lava, to be precise.
All right, you guys have 25 seconds now to hide.
Twenty-five seconds. That's not a lot. It's
good. We got 30. I'll give you an extra 10 to be nice.
Thanks.
What a guy.
You will never find me.
Not I know even exactly kidding. Where you are.
Bro. You probably do, don't you?
Turned up.
All right, and 3, 2, 1. Right here, not here I come.
I'm not ready.
Why can't I run? Oh, there we go.
Thou shalt never know.
Thou shalt. Whoa, what kind of words are these?
Bro just got fanciest worded on.
I don't even know what that means.
Okay, almost drowned. We're good.
That's perfect. All right. All right.
The community. You guys are hiding well.
Thank you.
Well,
this is the longest game I think we've ever played, isn't it?
Well, I can't find anybody.
Danny's dead.
Oh, no. I died. I ended up punching wood, dude, man.
It shows how you died now. Yeah. That's so cool.
I died by death axe.
Yeah.
So there
dude,
was...
I forgot they added that. And it's even red, too. That's awesome.
Why is everyone just, like, solid colors? Where's the other one? Oh, wait, the same one?
It's a legitimate strategy.
Shadow on the wall. I just want to know who Woodman was, and I'm sorry for punching you instead of Maddie.
Did I kill Woodman? Oh. I can't even remember. It got so intense.
No, you didn't. It was me.
He killed himself.
Wait, did I kill Stone Man twice then?
Yeah, no, you only killed me once.
Stone Man.
How do you have a tool?
Uh-oh,
I hear footsteps.
Yo, bro's going to get absolutely pooped on.
That's disgusting.
Bro, Taylor, how much stuff did you have?
Everybody. Wait,
am I the last one alive? Do I get to live?
Nice.
Yeah. Sure.
Should we make it? So.
Wait, someone else is hunting now?
No, yeah. Everyone can attack the seeker, but only the seeker has a weapon.
Wait, so you're still seeking?
Danny comes.
No, I'm not seeking, no. But if you get around the corner, I'm going to attack him with my fist.
Danny's seeking now? I'm in the same spot as I was.
Now we know exactly where you are.
I'll give you 30 seconds. There's communication.
No, it's probably just me not listening.
25 seconds.
Oh my goodness, this is terrifying. Dude, this is going to be... There's so many vines you can hide on. Oh my goodness.
Mm-hmm.
Ouch, my body. More like my ankles. I'm going to die from fall damage.
That'd be really funny if you did. Just like 2 seconds in.
Oh, so there's no breaking blocks, right?
No one will. Right. Yeah, you can't break blocks, can't place blocks.
It's so bright with RTX on. Oh my goodness.
You spin me right round, baby.
Oh my goodness.
Baby, you spin me right round.
Okay, it's porky.
Uh-oh. Oh my goodness. I don't know if he saw me or not, guys.
I'm confused. I'm scared now.
I'm scared too. You looked right at me.
Danny, how are you scared? You have had death axe.
Because.
It's because of what I'm holding.
Isaac has moderator. He can ban me.
Bro, what? Why would I ban you?
He's gonna ban me before I can kill him.
So that's how he's gonna win.
Now where is Isaku-san?
Am I the only one left?
No, I'm still alive.
I'm definitely. Oh. Yeah, only two people have died in the chat.
Where'd you get that from?
Did you forget about me?
Yeah, I totally forgot about you.
I'm gonna make... Oh my goodness, that scared me.
Thunder!
Dude, that legitimately made me jump. It was right behind me. Oh my goodness.
Dude, thunder in this game is terrifying.
It's like, so legit. Loud. Oh my goodness.
Oh. There's just so many potential hiding spots in this cave. It really is a great spot for this.
Yo, Maddie, how about in like 10 seconds we have to move?
Like, how far?
We just have to move.
Okay, like, I move.
Okay, I'm moving too.
I move by one block.
Oh.
I see a cat. Oh.
I thought he saw me. There's no way. No! No!
I can't!
Sprint! Taylor, watch out! I'm sleeping! Oh.
I'm still alive!
I have to get away.
You got me.
I jumped after you. Whoa, that's a lot of melons. I gotta go throw off the cliff.
Hey, give those back.
Can that be watermelon?
Maddie, wait, you lived?
You won.
I did win. But you still gotta find me. I moved. Oh. I did move. I actually moved.
That way I can see the culture. Oh,
yeah, yeah.
Ooh.
It was a good attempt, Maddie.
I can kill me.
I was like, I must hide behind Isaac.
Okay, so who got found first?
Michael!
Me.
Michael. Take the axe. I bestow upon you this weapon, both for your failures and for... I don't know. I lost your
thing's gonna die.
really don't.
You broke it.
Hard to see.
Holy crap, why is there 40 diamonds in my chest?
Yo.
Hey, so
you cannot change skins, is what you're saying.
I totally saw that, too.
Is everyone ready?
No.
Well, too bad. No.
I'm ready.
No.
Taylor.
Wait, why did it say I was... Okay.
You were slain by me?
Dude, what the lag?
What? Lag. It said on my screen that I killed you.
I was still alive for like 5 seconds before when the message showed up. And then I died.
Michael, by the way, I never got
every single thing I see.
Oh, apparently. Slayed by. The lag on this chat is real. It's on the ground.
Oh, my goodness, Michael. This is.
I know you're in. I know you. I don't know if I have that.
I am watching you, Michael.
I am watching Michael also.
In the chat right now, it says that I killed Michael with Death Axe just now.
Yeah, that's so weird.
I know, I saw that. It, Taylor, I have your pickaxe.
Daddy.
What? So, when I get back up, am I back in the game or am I dead?
Michael.
I am terrified.
Yeah, I can see why too.
Taylor, look behind you.
Oh man.
Are you still in the game
or
no?
Holy leg, bro.
Patty.
What?
Patty, look at what?
The trolls.
You're saying as if I know what you mean.
I'm right here,
hey,
man.
Bro.
I'm looking at you. Why aren't you looking at me?
I'm looking at Taylor.
Wow, you died literally right underneath me.
I think it's everybody.
Because I okay, so
wait,
I'm
was
out,
that
right?
The last one alive again?
Yeah,
I can't get up right there. I'm just gonna go over here. No one will ever know I'm here.
Same.
Likewise.
Well, this spot is golden.
Hey, look at. Why do you always say that? I don't know where you are. I'm looking at you right now, Maddie. Okay, I'm moving up and down.
Here I come.
Oh boy, okay. He actually said when he's coming. This is.
I just see you scanning. Like.
Oh, what? It just says I was killed by invalid ghost.
Yeah, you're welcome.
No, somebody's just putting that in the chat, I think.
Danny, you shut up!
I'm so confused. Like, wait a minute.
Didn't you hear it? It was like King Purple Crush was slain by...
Dude,
I think, was
slain by Death X.
No one has text-to-speech on, bro. I have a feeling he's looking right at me, but I can't look around.
I'm on your side too, maybe. Oh, you made a big mistake. Oh my goodness.
Maybe.
Oh, hey, he's right there. You've been caught. Danny, help me fight him.
What? No.
You punch him.
I'll just watch. You trash, Maddie.
Guys, my finger's gonna die from holding shift pretty soon.
I'm so lost. I really want to get some milk, but
Danny, I don't know how. Oh, I found somebody. Wow.
I need a tall glass.
Should we next game? Should we make a rule since this area is so big that if someone is killed by the Slayer, they also become Slayers?
Yeah, but they can only use their fists.
Yeah, they only use their fists.
I vote we do killer sardines. I'll explain when I get back.
So, like, everyone sticks with the Slayer. Is that what you're saying?
Oh, alive!
Oh my goodness, Maddie. How have you not seen me? Go away!
You'll never know.
Go away!
You will never know! Dude, trust me, the chicken blends in well, okay?
Bro, he knows you're over here.
Somebody joined the...
This is so easy, I would have made myself a snack.
Experience hard to understand words.
I can't get over this.
It's yeah. It's a yeah.
I show more
Taylor, I'll give you a hint.
Because
it's by my iron shop.
That isn't even right.
Maddie.
Don't listen to what Isaac said. That's not even right. Danny, follow me. Look behind you. Danny, behind you. Danny, look. Oh, don't look. Look at Taylor. Look how beautiful his glasses are.
Where's Michael? I need to find him. I know we're in the general location where he is. Ooh, mellets. don't boost him. That makes him closer to me.
I punched him slightly different direction as you.
Sprint! Oh my goodness, this is terrifying! Ah! Ouch!
How are you still alive?
Drop! Oh! He's on a path of destruction.
I can't tell.
Dude, I was just juked my music.
I just went around you. How did I do that? Owie.
Oh, you're trapped. No.
Can't go out there.
I'm Dream.
Whoa. He ran into me and exploded. And he dropped himself in the ocean.
Did you find Michael yet?
No.
Yeah, I know exactly where he is.
I knew. I saw you when you said that, so I kind of know where he is.
I got up.
Saddest death I've ever seen. He didn't even fight back or move. He just accepted
bro,
it.
I said,
whoa!
I muted myself, but I've been making myself a snack this whole time.
He knows. He keeps jumping on my chest. I should be dead by now.
I'm giving you foot CPR. I'm using my whole body to give you mega CPR.
Your face is surprisingly bouncy.
Whoa.
I don't know what to say to Michael, that.
You can help us. You can help us by jumping on his legs and breaking those.
Yeah, I won't be able to even find you guys.
This is what you call a massage when you go to a professional massage.
This is what you call initiation.
Ouch!
If he survives this, he'll be ready.
Last time I went through initiation, I got shot by a shotgun.
And you were in a cage with fire all around you and raptors biting.
That was Taylor.
Face. Well, that was also Isaac. He went through it too.
Oh, he did. Oh, yeah.
Twice.
So I remember with Taylor, we just got him with like 20 arrows.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Why are you following me?
Ready or not, here I come.
How'd you get there? Run around.
Where could you guys possibly be?
Yeah, we killed each other. Well, actually, Danny fell off a cliff and died, and then became a slayer, and then he found me and killed me, and then I became a slayer.
Okay, Danny is now hunting with thee.
I'm also hunting with thee.
Okay,
I haven't gotten you yet.
You haven't got Danny either.
I just got Danny.
Oh
yes,
weapons. You think none of them that me and Danny just did counted?
Nope. It's gotta be by the Death X. Where I couldn't be found.
He's by the Nether Warts! He's by the Nether Warts! He's running out!
He's in the Nether Warts?
Yeah, he's in the main area now, by the portal room.
Okay, I'm coming. Come on, this water's so... It's so hard to go through.
He's by the fish tanks.
I can't go through the waters! I don't have Depth Strider.
He's running in circles around the little river.
Yo, boost me. Boost me.
Run.
No.
Oh, there's a boat.
How's he still alive?
He's gotta have regenerated some health by now. I know where Taylor is, guys, by the way. He's by the... Can I tell?
Yeah, you can tell. We're all on the
he's
same
by the bar.
Taylor. He's by the bar. Let's go get him.
He might have moved, though, because I've... Yeah, he's still up there. I can see his glasses.
Easy.
Where is easy.
Bro, the parkour this guy has to get up there.
Easy.
He'll never make it.
How long did he do this for?
Oh, dude, come on, man. You just gotta think about it. You just gotta go over here.
Yeah, I know. Oh. But I didn't want to do that.
Come on, there's four of us and one of him. Danny, you're magic!
Wait, he can punch us, can't he?
Yeah.
I got him, guys.
Nice! I don't know how, but you did it.
I punched.
That was a good spot.
It was. I spotted you. I was finding... Oh, there's so much stuff everywhere.
You can count outside.
Taylor.
You can count out here if you want.
Look up.
That's a good spot.
30, 29, 28.
Oh, he's counting out loud.
It's Ron.
I love this spot. There's no way he's going to find me, girl, to get to us.
Are you counting?
He can find us, but he can't get us.
I don't know about you, but I can see Josh right about now.
I see him right now.
A weird dude with a mohawk.
That's not a mohawk. Or is it? Bro, he like looked at us.
It's like Tintin. You guys ever seen Tintin?
Oh, I love
it. Nope.
Dude, that movie's amazing.
Alright. I got him!
I am the Phantom Obliterator. The temporary death axe.
All right. Am now on your team. So you
yeah, we're on your team now.
Guys,
now
Michael, they know where you are now. You do realize that.
Follow me. Follow me, Josh. He is. They are right here.
Hey, man. All
right, let me come over there.
We got the high ground. Right. There's no way he can reach us.
Like a melon. Yeah, bro. Get out of here.
No. What? I can't climb this?
All right, you got to figure out how to get up here without building. Oh, no.
Oh, yo.
Where'd you come from? Get out of here, chicken man.
Yeah, bro, you're going to kill the pig.
I need backup.
I'm beat you with this piece of kelp. Oh, not the big salmon. Don't hit him.
How do you go through this hole?
You got to sprint
through
it.
I pushed him out. I need help.
They're both out.
Yes. Help! They're both out.
I see him. Disco, man, you are going
Isaac's
to die.
Isaac's going down. It went from 3 down to 0.
Isaac back here. Isaac back here. Guys. Isaac back here.
I keep forgetting what my sprint button is. The panic. Have some rotten flesh. Yeah, have some kelp. What did I just throw?
This still kill.
I know.
Where'd you go?
You'll never catch me alive.
Bro, I just like
I hit you right towards the only spot where you could die.
I totally could hit the water, but I knew that was cheating, so I didn't.
It's down there.
It's just Michael, are you still alive?
Yeah.
Dude, okay, keep going, Michael.
What?
Oh shoot.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, I'm starting to contact Connor now.
There's no possible way you can find me.
Stay away from me, Dan.
I'm coming for you.
I think Josh is screwed, guys.
Oh, help me down, please.
Oh, no. Yeah, he's dead.
Danny, how did you find me so quickly? I thought that was the perfect spot. I was like, he's never going to find me.
Oh.
Yeah. I'm so scared.
It's just you and me, Maddie, isn't it?
Yep.
Oh, I forgot about this little spot I made here.
It's kind of funny. Since so many people have helped build this, there's so many spots people know.
Yeah. It's kind of great. I haven't gotten a good chance to explore this area till this point, so this is awesome.
Well, good for you.
There's one way in. That's my hint to you.
Oh my.
Bye, Taylor. I see you experience
Isaac, skeleton. Now you gotta give a hint. I gave a hint. You gotta give a hint.
I just did.
Water. Said water.
Dude, Michael literally looked at me. Did he not see me?
Bro, what do you mean? I can see name tags.
Why can't you see my name tag?
Because I'm dead.
I knew it.
No, I was pressing the wrong button to go forward.
There he is, Taylor. Get him.
We'll split out.
There he is. I see him.
I just ran over Maddie too, I think.
Uh-oh.
Hey, what is this?
You cheating. Slippery cat.
I'm out of bounds.
Oops.
No living for you.
Okay, where's Maddie? Bro, what's up with all these melons?
Oh, shit.
Ah, there's so many! Get him!
Oh, he was in the mushroom room. So, guys, I have a legitimate question. Who's left alive?
I think I know I am.
I know I am too.
Isaac, I'm pretty sure.
Wait, Josh is still alive?
Yeah.
Josh is still alive.
Isaac knows where he is. Or Danny knows where he is. We won't say anything.
Oh, Josh moved. Would you turn around? Josh, you can't go down there.
That's out of the water.
Stop helping him.
He is dead. All right, I'll leave him up there for you to get, Josh.
Wait, I'm the only one left alive?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
You won.
I need to change cup. Like my.
You get to keep your XP.
What?
I need to go full gray.
Well, I have the same skin. I just don't have orange hair.
Come get Isaac.
Bro, get out of here.
Where is he?
Get out of here, Michael. You can't hit me.
Where is he?
We need information.
Yeah, Michael, tell us where he is.
Get out of here!
Where is he?
We're just having a 1v1 over here.
He's in the library.
Don't tell me where I am. That means they'll know where I am.
Bro.
I'm gonna die. No. Reinforcements.
I got him.
Bro, we were punching each other for so long.
I literally just did the final blow, but I'll take all of
it. Isaac.
Ouch.
Now.
No.
Oh man.
Oh man.
Josh is down.
The wrong one. Oh. I thought we.
Oh crap!
Oh, Pickles. Holy man, double kill.
Whoa. Wait, who's left?
Me.
Whoops.
Okay, I don't know who is who anymore. Everyone changed their skin. I see a bush person. I see. I think that's Josh, but he's a different color now.
I just know if you find me, there's literally no way I can escape.
Where is the cat?
Yeah, his skin is a cat.
Oh, no!
The one that's dying right now.
Five, four, three, two, one. Ready or not, here I come.
I'm so scared.
I'm so scared. Why did I choose this spot?
Terry, are you still next to me?
It's a dramatic. Bro, why? Bro, Michael's shop is on fire.
Wait, what?
Someone broke a piece of glass and starting his shop on fire.
Yeah, it's working out so nicely.
Despite being in a bad spot, I can't find you.
I know. I guess. I think what's happening is that we're looking in all the really good spots, but then we're not thinking to look in really obvious places.
I don't know. You found me pretty fast.
Hello, sir. Welcome.
Who is this? Hey, dude, no, wait. I would like some french fries because McDonald's french fries are always the greatest. Because, yeah, they're good. What's this?
That's all I got.
Bro. These don't look like french fries.
This is all I have.
Bro, what kind of McDonald's is this? You need. McDonald's just isn't that good, I guess. McDonald's closed down. There's no escape. You have more blocks. Oh my goodness. How many blocks do you have? You know it's illegal to place blocks, though, right?
They're gonna kill people, bro.
Yes! No, wait. I got him. I can't believe I got you. Okay. Honestly, though. Someone up here again.
Isaac, nope. I just saw you.
Oh.
It's really dark over there. It's gotta be someone over there. Right?
Isaac, I can see you. Oh.
Did you see me?
Why do I feel like someone's over here?
I'm not, Poe.
I feel like Taylor sees me.
I can't see Josh.
There's just so many vines in this spot, you never know where they could be.
Oh my goodness.
I'm on the main level, by the way.
Main level.
You'll never know where I am.
I can see the bluebird.
Oh, Isaac.
See where that bluebird is flying in the middle of the
two blocks from me.
By the fish tank. Oh, he just fell in the water. Oh, eyes up.
Yeah, I was gonna look in there again because I heard someone laugh.
Now the bluebird's flying up.
Not seen me the first time though.
He's flying in.
I don't know. I didn't see anybody.
Taylor, no. Truce.
What?
Oh man.
No.
What? Oh.
It's those McDonald's French fries, man.
Haha, this was my plan the whole time.
Did I sabotage? Die?
Possibly.
It's safe, guys. The killer's dead.
Oh, hey, we both have the same idea.
Bro. You can have my spot, even though Danny's about to be done counting. He's still looking through my barrels. That's kind of weird.
I mean, you didn't have to leave.
Oh. Why is everyone in the same spot? Oh, he found my music.
This is my killing music.
Danny's definitely a psychopath with that skin on.
I put on some chill lo-fi as my killing music.
I have Dead Name on right now, and it is insane. I really hope I'm using the sandalwood aerator.
Did you rename my shovel?
That's a nice peaceful lo-fi in the background now.
He's got the right one.
I honestly don't know if he's still chasing me. I'm just running in a circle. He's definitely still following. Owie.
I just destroyed so much grass.
If it makes you feel any better, I'm very close to...
What's that?
I'm dead. What a great song to see a moon set go down or up.
Moon
rise. You do that. I'm not. I'm already dead. You gotta come over here.
That seems not very fair.
I did not even see you there. You should. That is too good.
Well, I just saw cheating in action.
Hey, Taylor didn't break the blocks.
Wow.
Taylor probably can't see a single thing down there.
No, I can't. Bunch of fungal matter.
It's so good that you didn't see me. Oh, that's awesome.
I legitimately do not even know where Danny is anymore. Oh, you guys are gonna die.
That's not good.
Run! Dude, what the frick? Oh.
What, you guys keep... Now everyone knows where my basement is. My dirt cellar. Alright, guys. I mean, that was crazy. It's like really late at night. We were doing that for like... We were doing that for like for 5 hours straight, but yeah. That was crazy. Bunch of chaos. But yeah. It is definitely a lot of fun. My head hurts. I'm gonna go to bed. Bye.